Abhishekananda Dom Henry Lesage, a French Benedictine monk, was also an Indian sannyasin. He settled in India in 1948, met Sri Ramana Maharishi and was very impressed by him and the Arunachala mountain. He lived for months in the caves of Arunachala and felt very much drawn to the hill. Below is one of the beautiful poems he wrote in praise of Sri Arunachala. A true devotional love song. I will sing a song for my beloved, my Lord Arunachala, with words that he himself drew from a heart, in his own heart. I will plant a garland of flowers for my beloved Shiva Arunachala, with flowers that he himself plucked in the garden of my heart, in his own heart. Will thread pearls to adorn thy neck, O my beloved, with the pearls which, diving down, thou thyself didst discover in the ocean of my heart, in the depth of thy heart. I will mix thee a balm for thine ebony locks, O my beloved, adorned by the crescent moon, with the choice perfumes that thou thyself didst distill in the flower of my heart, into the depth of thy heart. And I will sprinkle on thy feet the lustral water, O my beloved, from the spring that thou thyself hast caused to well up in the very depth of my heart, from thy own heart. And I will wave before thee the blazing flame which thou thyself didst light in my breast at Arunachala, in the depth of thyself. And I will burn myself up like the incense that I offer before thee, having come from thee, having passed into thee, nothing but thyself alone, O Arunachala. And I have ashes too, very white ashes, to mark thy forehead and thy breast and thy shoulders and thy arms with the three mystic lines. Ashes, O my Arunachala, which are what is left of the heart where thou thyself hast burned as a devouring flame, O Arunachala. Abhishekananda, ascent to the depth of the heart. Spiritual Diary, 1948-1973, page 159F. 11-11-1956. I will sing a song for my beloved, my Lord Arunachala, with the words that he himself drew from my heart, in his own heart. I will plant a garland of flowers for my beloved Shiva Arunachala, with flowers that he himself plucked in the garden of my heart, in his own heart. I will thread pearls to adorn thy neck, O my beloved, with the pearls which, diving down, thou thyself didst discover in the ocean of my heart, in the depth of thy heart. I will mix thee a balm for thine ebony locks, O my beloved, adorned by the crescent moon, with the choice perfumes that thou thyself didst distill in the flower of my heart, in the depth of thy heart. And I will sprinkle on thy feet the lustral water, O my beloved, from the spring that thou thyself has caused to well up in the very depth of my heart, from thy own heart. And I will wave before thee the blazing flame which thou thyself didst light in my breast at Arunachala, in the depth of thyself. And I will burn myself up like the incense that I offer before thee, having come from thee, having passed into thee, nothing but thyself alone, O Arunachala. And I have ashes too, very white ashes, to mark thy forehead and thy breast and thy shoulders and thy arms with the three mystic lions. Ashes, O my Arunachala, which are what is left of the heart, where thou thyself hast burned as a devouring flame, O Arunachala. Abhishekananda, ascent to the depth of the heart. Spiritual Diary, 1948-1973, page 159, published by the Abhishekananda Society, 1998, Delhi.